It looks like it's ready. Let's move up to the last part. You're adding 1 cup of flour, then 2 spoons of sugar,
Okay, cut.
Okay.